Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good. So, kids, today we will do a new letter. Earlier you have done M. M a monkey, na? Now we will do letter N. Yes, N a nose.
N says na. What is the sound of N? Na. Now we will recite a song from Jolly Phonics.
Hear the airplane, hear the airplane, hear the airplane, making lots of noise.
Now let's talk about your new friend, Nina. Hello kids, my name is Nina. What is my name? And I like to wear necklace. Anna necklace. My birthday comes in the month of November. Anna November. I like to read newspapers. Anna newspaper. Do you know, my friends? I use napkin. Anna napkin to clean my face. I do my work in notebook. Anna notebook. I sleep early at night. Anna night. Night means raat. I sleep early at night. Main raat ko jaldi soti hu. Anna nose. How many nose do you have? Only one. Anna nose. Anna nuts. Do you eat walnuts at your home? Anna nuts. Anna nine. Yes, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and number 9. Anna What is this? Nail. Nail means keel. Let's do page number 73 of your English book and learn how to write letter M. Kids, put your pencil on this dot. Come down. Go up again. Slant down. And go up. Letter N. Again we will do, put your pencil on this dot, come down, go up again, slant down and go up. Let's do again, come down, go up again, slant down like this and go up. Yes, this is letter N. Now complete page number 73 of your English book.